No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. 5 minutes until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, clear. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Rain is inbound and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes until the rain. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Confirmed. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Radar suggests some weather's going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. The rain's going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. Push now, we're boxing this lap. Green flag. And we're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Okay, conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Copy. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Gap to your teammate ahead is 25.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in first. Time last lap was a 1:42.2. Currently trailing our teammate by 16.7 seconds. Okay, clear. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 14.0 seconds. Happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. rain's getting worse, be very careful. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Okay, clear. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 34.6. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. The radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Inters and wets will probably have very similar pace at the moment.